Pecos Bill was quite a cowboy down in Texas, and a giant of a man to say the least. He was the roughest, toughest critter never known to be a quitter, 'cause he never had no fear of man or beast. So yippee-yay-yay, yippee-yay-o, we're the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
Once he roped a raging cyclone out of nowhere. Then he straddled it and settled down with ease. And while that cyclone bucked and flitted, Pecos rolled the smoke and lit it, and he tamed the ornery wind down to a breeze.
So yippee-yay-yay, yippee-yay-o, we're the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
Once a band of rustlers stole a herd of cattle, happens every day. But they didn't know the herd they stole was Bill.
They're gonna catch it.
And when he caught them crooked villains, Pecos knocked out all their villains. That's the reason why there's gold in them thar hills.
So yippee-yay-yay, yippee-yay-o, we're the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
Lost his way while traveling on the desert.
Gonna be mighty dry.
Now it was 90 miles across that burning sand. He knew he'd never reach the border if he didn't get some water. So he got a stick and dug the Rio Grande.
So yippee-yay-yay, yippee-yay-o, for the toughest critter west of the Alamo.
While reclining on a cloud high over Texas, with his gun he made the stars evaporate. Then Pecos saw the stars declining, so he left one brightly shining as the emblem of the Lone Star Texas State.
Yippee-yay-yay-yippee-yay-o, for the toughest critter west of the Alamo. Yippee-yay-yay-yippee-yay-o, for the toughest critter west of the Alamo.